$5 million worth of illegal drugs were found stashed in packages that look like watermelons. Take a look. U.S. Customs and Border Protection agents in San Diego weren't fooled when the packages arrived, along with a 29-year-old driver who tried to enter the country from Mexico. The 2 tons of meth was among real watermelons in an attempt to throw off agents. The drugs weighed a total of 4,500 pounds. The driver is in custody.